What's going on, guys? Welcome back for another episode of Guns of Glory. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and get some resources here. I think what we need to do is go to our farm accounts, and we need to go ahead and get some resources so we can go past the 23. Been 22 long enough. So we're going to go ahead and collect all these resources, and we'll go from there. Alright, so let's go ahead and get our gold. And we'll farm some monsters here and there, and that's going to be about it. Everything in this game is rinse and repeat. Alright, so let's go ahead and deposit that. And let's look at our event. So now we have a new one. It's called Meteor Shower Event, Fire in the Sky. Alright, your troops may find the meteors when gathering resources on the kingdom map. Bring them back to your estate and exchange with Doctor for rich rewards. No, you're not under attack. It's a spectacular meteor shower blazing across the sky. There are troops that small meteorites have been crashing into the fields around your estate, and the doctor wants them. Who knows what he puts up to, or what he's up to, but he's offering a reward for any of you may find. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and get on that, definitely for sure. And, let's see, strengthen your castle, that's always going to be there. Creation Arena, I mean, we can do Creation Arena, but we're going to get probably toasted. So let's try it out anyway. Alright, so here we are against Sloth. Well, Sloth is ours. So, SXS Beadhez, whatever his name is, with the little monkey face, we'll be alright. Let's go ahead and attack him. Yeah, one shot, man. Damn. So, yeah, we need gear. I don't really play this part of the game very much at all. Like, pretty much none. Alright, so, just need to get some gear. That's all there is to it. Oh, it's got a different creation. Alright. Damn, we did like no damage. Well, at least we're not getting one-shotted. We got two-shotted. It's all good, though. I really don't care. Like I said, I don't even do this part of the game. Don't even care for it. Straight crap. Straight D-O-D-O. Alright, so we got some celebration chests to get. And I haven't even gotten into the celebration chest part either. Haven't gotten into it. Alright, so I guess we have the Red Guard raid. We're always having successful defense because we always stay home there. So they can't take our troops out, so that's always good. Alright, let's collect some resources, heal up some troops here. And we may need to fix a wall or two. I don't know. Okay, it's only 51 seconds to get ready to heal back up. Let's go ahead and get some resources. And the walls are intact, so we don't have to worry about healing the walls. Alright, so all of our troops are healed. Someone helped, so that's always good. And we always miss the doctor, so we can't ever get the doctor loot, ever. Alright, so I don't think we get under 500,000 food anyway for our upkeep, so that's never an issue. Alright, so what we need to do... I think we have the farm. Yeah, it's iron. So let's go ahead and kill a couple monsters here and there. Ooh, we got a 31 vampire queen. I don't know if we can take it or not, but shit, we're gonna try. Let's go. If we can't take it, oh well. We can take a 30 for sure. So if we can take this 31 out, no problem. I hope we can get some more along the way. Alright, so we're almost there. And I think we might be able to get it, guys. Nope. Sure didn't get it. Sure did not. Alright, so I guess we cannot get that one. Alright. Straight beast defeat, man. Alright, so we won't ever attack a level 31 at this very moment. Alright, so let me see. Let's go for the level 30s. Let's go for those. And I know we can take like some level 26s and 24s with the different configurations, so let's go ahead and do that. There we go. We just gotta burn some stamina. And actually, we need to use our talent. So I don't burn as much stamina. Still gonna burn stamina, but not as much. Alright, that's always good. So what we need to do is do a couple upgrades, but we definitely need to get our castle up. That's the only thing that we have. Build some traps, which we probably need to get right back into doing that. We stopped doing traps. Let's go ahead and build some more so we can get that. There's like three quests that want us to build traps. And once we get that, we're going to get some more resources. Because I know we're already ahead on all of these little growth quests. Growth quests are the best. Alright, so, okay, you got two beast victories, and we got grade 4 design fragments and grade 3 design fragments, which is good. Gotta get that gear, guys. Gotta make it all the time. Let's see. Don't think we have anything we can actually make right now. We just need a lot of resources, of course. So they're returning, so let's go ahead and look for some more monsters. Let's go ahead and get this 29 right here. Go ahead and take him out. And we're going to go ahead and we can't do two. I don't think we can take out two 29s. I think we can take out that 20, 17, 18, 22. Let's go for the 22. Why not? And what we'll do for a third march, we're going to go for the 18. I think we can do that. Should be okay. And in the meantime, what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and heal up our troops. Doop, 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 doop. Yeah, 10 minutes. Holy crap. It's going to take forever. But I think there's some people that are on right now, so they're going to be able to help us out a lot. Tremendously. Alright, so we don't really have a lot of stamina, so we could probably do maybe one more attack, and that's going to be about it. Let's go ahead and get our free stuff. We need to put our points in there, too. I haven't really played the game very much in the past month. I play it, but it's not that much. Alright, so we have hero bounties. Not really sure about this one too much. But we can put some points in. So we have a limit of 40 on this one and a limit of 20 on this one. So let's go ahead and put our points off in this one. Let's see. Just keep on going. Nope, don't have any more. So put some off on this one. I don't know. Nope. Not enough items. So that's fine. Just got three more beast victories. Some more animal hides, and we need to go back and exchange some of these items also. So let's go back after we get one more monster killed. So we have like 5 more minutes before we have to heal another one, so that's good. And let's go up for the hunt for another 30. There we go. Put it in. Put me in, coach. I can play. I don't think we got donations for this week, so I'm not even worried about it. Alright, so for celebration chest, we got one, so we're gonna get a hero statue, hero jewels, some experience, blood amber, yeah, we need those, dark crystals, not sure what we need that for, dark material needed to craft equipment for your creation, oh, yeah, I guess we do need that. Poison vine needed to craft equipment for your creation. We need that, of course. And 500 creation experience. Let's go ahead and collect all that good stuff. Alright, so pretty much more of the same. More of the same. And more of the same. That's pretty much all this game is, guys. Rinse and repeat. But it's good to have some new things to do in the game. I don't want to take part in most of it, so that's cool. Whatever. Now, if you guys are looking for another game that's pretty much like this, that's pretty fresh, you guys need to download Dino War. I'm actually on zone number 1. If you guys want to join me there, I'm playing that there the most of the time. Play this game part-time, I play that one full-time. Okay, let's see. Don't really have anything else that we can upgrade, so it's going to pretty much stay the way it is. Alright, so I think our troops are 30 more seconds. I think we have like another 5 minutes that we have to heal up the rest of these troops. So we'll just wait for this whole thing to burn out. Alright. Alright, 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 alright. Alright, so we got another 15 seconds left on that one. And we'll just, wait a minute. Alright, so those are done, and I think we have... Nope, that's pretty much going to be it, I think. I don't know. Go back out and back in and see if that's going to help. Right, let's go back in. And I think it's going to show... Yep, need to heal some more troops. Knew it. So another 10 minutes, 30 seconds. That sucks. This game is so imbalanced, guys. So imbalanced. But it's all good. Alright, so what we're going to do, we're going to change our airship, which we never ever do. Actually, what we need to do is spend a couple of these little glory points. We got troop defense, artillery health, artillery attack defense. Actually, we need to get our infantry up a little bit. Let's go ahead and put some points into that. 288 left, 176, 112. Alright, so with this, I think we'll be able to take out that little level 31 once we... I don't think we need to make any more troops right now. I think what we need to do is just focus on getting our upkeep down and focus on the troops that we have. We have a lot of troops already. I don't want to have a whole lot. It is like, I don't know. But we could always make some more. It's never going to hurt. Make a few more. Get some more power and all that good stuff. I mean, it's not that big of a deal. 15 hours. 10 hours for that part. And I think we'll be okay. 343 food. Goodness gracious, man. And I forgot to use my ability that would cut down the amount of resources it takes. So this right here. And that helps out for healing, too, which is good. If you guys don't use this one, Population Surge, which reduces the amount of resource needed to train and heal troops for 25% for a period of 30 minutes. 24-hour cooldown. All right, and I should have used that when I was making my troops. But that's all right. Let's go ahead and put some more troops there. We're only making three. Takes 3 minutes, 34 seconds just to make 3 troops. That's crap. Fun Plus, you suck. Alright, so let's go ahead and change our airship real quick. Let's go ahead and do that real quick now. Yeah, we're going to go farm. We haven't changed our ship in a long time. Alright, so now we're just straight farming right now. And that's it. I need to change my gear too. Put some farming gear on for a change. I haven't done that in a very long time. Really, it doesn't really matter. We're not farming anything good anyway, so who cares? Alright, so let's see. Pretty irritated with this game, guys, if you haven't noticed. Get some wood production. Because we really need to start farming a lot more. Alright, so let's go ahead and... get some of that iron. We have 6.4 million iron. I don't think we made any donations for the week. I don't know. Did I make it? Probably not. Nope. That's fine. We'll go ahead and do it now. It's not too late. Alright. Not going to redline it right now. Just keep it like that. And we're going to go to the lion's mine, grab up some iron there, and we're going to search for some... I don't really need to search for food or anything like that, because it's going to be eaten up either way, so it really doesn't matter. So what we're going to look for is another iron node. There's one right there. And you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to set my VIP so I can have an extra march. But you know what? My favorite phrase now, who cares? I know I need to do it. And we'll do it back. And 3 marches is okay, I guess. That's not bad. We can use all of our abilities. Everything went, oh man, now somebody wants to do a rally. Jeez. Oh, I'm not gonna worry about it, guys. So let's go ahead and wrap this one up, guys. We'll keep on farming. Gotta keep on doing it, guys. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Alright, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.